Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I haven't done a video in so long. I am so sorry this video is so late, and I know some of you guys have already gone back to school. I am so sorry. I live not in America, so I am not going back to school. So I don't know when you guys are going back to school, and I know this video is so late, and I'm so sorry. I was meant to upload it like a month ago, but it wouldn't upload for some reason, and I kind of stuck a tantrum and refused to upload it. But tonight I'm like, I have to upload this video. So I'm so sorry this video is so late, but I do hope you can enjoy this video. And these DIYs only took me like a night to do, like all of them. So I'm sure you guys will be fine. Bye. Enjoy the video. Hey guys, I know some of you are going back to school, so I thought I'd do a bit of a DIY kind of hacks, kind of different things for back to school. And for those who aren't going back to school, just enjoy this video. Subscribe, like, and I hope you enjoy this video. For the first DIY, we're making this really cute little booklet cover thing. So first what you'll need is just an A4 bit of paper. Measure it up with the sides to side. Then just scrape across and find where the corners is and just smooth it over. Once you've done that, then just cut it out and put it, make sure it fits. Then put some glue over it and stick it together. Then just smooth it over. Then I just printed off these pictures from the internet, just searching cool images, and just cut them all out. And then basically just arrange them in whatever position you want them to be. Then all you have to do is glue it down. Next, we'll be making this calendar to put inside your book, just so you can keep record of any test or anything you have to. First, I just went on Google and typed in calendar 2015, and all you've got to do is print that off and then cut it out. Then what you're going to do is just measure it to see where it would fit in your book. Then just glue on. I had two pictures left over for my other DIY, so I thought I'd glue them on as well, just to make it look cool. And that's it! This next thing is kind of a bit of a hack, but a great way to keep yourself very good for school is to write in colour, because that way your brain will remember things and remember what subject you're doing. The fourth tip is to put your clothes out the night before and organise them so that in the morning it's not a big rush to find your clothes. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and see you in my next video. Bye!